we're all hot men.
United. The Eagles are going to destroy Tim's Convos tomorrow night.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's going to be a slaughter. I'm super excited.
Whatever, PJ. You can't come, so...
I'm gonna be there. So.
I mean, I'm gonna be walking with you into my house. So.
I know your code. I can just walk in. Okay. Dogs love me. Nothing's gonna happen.
Dogs gonna attack you. we have a German kill command that we haven't told anyone yet.
Oh, okay.
That's fun. Good luck.
All I'm gonna do is grab Tank's balls.
Oh, I'm really excited for that game though. Because if the Cowboys somehow pull out a win, they have a chance. They got a chance. It's not hard to do right now.
Okay. So I just wanted to say thank you guys for inviting me.
Stupid game gives you Warframe?
Apparently.
Yeah. I don't know why it worked, but here we are.
A lot of pull.
Yeah. You'd be surprised.
You had to have gotten an invite to it, man. There's no way you didn't. I'll talk to manager. I'm coming.
Did you have a shotgun?
Dude. Nah, I farted him for like 90 damage, so I just ran in and smacked him once with my axe.
Farted him for 90? Batting it?
But shotguns are everywhere this game.
Apparently there's a lot of big changes with it, which is why they're doing a lot of promo. So I'm interested to see kind of...
Dude, there's apparently a Final Fantasy XI private server that will all the way up to the update that's in the game.
Can you stream it? Or no?
Yeah, I can.
What?
They usually...
What is it, a private server but run by Square
Enix? It's called You Kiss Your Mother With That Mouth?
Oh, I mean, you know, maybe so.
Chucked them everywhere, so now I don't have my life.
No player, North? Football player?
Figures of tricks.
There's a car to near Dusty as well. My chat just hit me with the Tim, is your refrigerator running? Good one, John. You need me?
I can get him. I got this guy.
Four,
I got you.
I'm gonna save you.
Why is that still so funny to me? Because he didn't say it.
He didn't. I thought about letting him die, but.
You should have.
He didn't say it.
Whose jersey you got, Paul?
Yep. That is Mr. Brian Westbrook.
Oh, Westbrook. Yeah. Surprised you're not rocking, like, Doc? Shot. I'm an idiot.
Shut your mouth!